talk about it for months, they remember it for years. It matters almost too much. It's as friendly as it can be in the circumstances. You feel the rivalry. I'm sitting here, Peter, thinking, is it possible for these two to meet under friendly circumstances? This exhibition match is likely to exhibit the same old rivalry. To me, it also has the same feel to it. And I'm pretty sure we can look forward to what will be a combative, high-intensity affair. We can't really say anything negative about this. And if it is full on, then I'll be happy to watch that. There's the whistle, and here we go. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Toni Kroos. His passing range is second to none, Peter. He can ping it out to either wing with wonderful accuracy or play a cute through ball into the box when under a lot of pressure. His teammates will be looking to get him on the ball as often as they can.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. It's not taking him long. That's going to be a booking. Loses his balance and loses the ball. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Mondi. Alaba. Played out to the right. Carvajal. Vinicius Junior provides an outlet. Petri gets it back. Romeu. João Félix. He's through. Éder Militão. Real Madrid making a good start. Nice level of intensity in their play. Tchouaméni attempts to play it through. The ball is intercepted. You get that clear. Mendy. Toni Kroos. Got a shot away! He's missed it.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. He's picked it out. Kroos needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Sergio Roberto. Looking for space out wide. Oh, good interception. Ball has crossed the line and it's a throw. Romeu, and it's Gundogan. Plays it out to the flank. Barcelona, so far, providing no real test at all for the goalkeeper. Hossalu, Vinicius Junior, dashing forward at pace. Kroos has it in a wide position, so what next? And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Mendy! Oh, that's a fine save!
Mondi simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Mondi. Tchouaméni. Bellamy.
Out to the right.
Carvajal. Pumps it into the area.
Goes for goal!
Another save.
Oh, that's a stunning save. I mean, his reflexes were incredible then. That's as good a save as you've seen.
Great leap!
Just off target.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Down by a lack of accuracy.
Vinicius Junior.
Mondi.
Oh, that is lovely footwork.
Deftly done. And play for a goal kick.
Militao.
Tchouaméni. Bellamy.
Hossolu.
Hossolu gets it out to the wing.
Lovely bit of skill.
Tchouaméni.
Oh.
Breaks on here.
João Félix.
Back to the keeper. First half is done.
On both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
Reflections on the first half?
Well, they look...
Here we go again.
Barcelona, pretty fortunate not to be trailing at half-time. They've been lacklustre and second best for me. And if ever a situation...
Has a pop! Yes, it's there! And finally, he has breathed life into the game! Oh my goodness, that has ripped the rigging!
Oh, the contact was fantastic, right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Yeah, I think for them to get their noses in front away from home is brilliant, but these home fans will demand a response.
Ferran Torres. Time and again, they are repelled.
Tchouaméni. Daniel Carvajal. Eder Militao. Daniel Carvajal. Eder Militao. Daniel Carvajal
tries to switch the play.
Mondi.
And it's Toni Kroos.
Vinicius Junior.
Toni Kroos. It's a corner kick. And it's been taken short.
It's good pressure.
progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Barr.
Plays it out to the flank.
Down by a goal, needing to go up a gear.
That's how it looks here.
Ferran Torres.
Tchouaméni has given away a free kick. Tries a shot!
Defence has got rid of that. And it's Sergio Roberto. Sergio Roberto. Aimed in towards the centre.
Eder Militao with the clearance.
Tetri.
Barcelona
are definitely going about this the right way.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter.
Kroos. He spotted the run and played it through. Hossolu. He gets past his man.
Gundogan drives it forward.
Tetri.
So far, Jim?
Barcelona are not doing enough to get themselves back in the game. They're not as threatening as their opposition. It's got to change.
Valverde battles to win it back. Hossolu played out to the right. It's a promising ball. Vinicius Junior. Oh, what? It's Hossolu!
He's done very well to get to that.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Time for a change in personnel.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control. Time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due, and it was a brilliant set-up and finish.
Madrid take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Gundogan. It's come loose. Good idea, just poorly executed. Valverde. Eder Militao hoists it forward. Carvajal looking up to see who wants it. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because he had good options around him and he failed to get his head up.
Tetri tries to get it forward quickly. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Daniel Carvajal. Eder Militao. Sorry. Vinicius Junior is onto it and can take it up.
A nice touch.
Can he deliver? Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Tramini, his goal scoring skills have already been evident. He's got away with one there. Alaba plays it short. Nicely controlled. So who's he picking out? Rafinha. Sergio Roberto. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Well, this hurts. The pain of defeat, very evident. And there are hard lessons to be learned from it all when they regroup. The end of the game.